I have a feeling it's going to be Ariel.
Going down and dropping Sami Zayn.
You got to be asking yourself, though, how much does AJ Styles have left?
You're right. I mean, listen, we're 5 nights away from the Royal Rumble this Sunday. This matchup is certainly going to take a toll, regardless of the outcome.
And AJ's already heading into Sunday at an extreme disadvantage, a one-on-two handicap. What? What is? No. No. AJ.
Oh, it's Styles. Styles is going after Kevin Owens.
This is completely uncalled for.
I mean, Styles has snapped. Yeah, Styles is thinking about everything Kevin Owens and Zayn have done to him.
Oh, insane.
Once again, coming to the aid of his best friend.
Wait a minute.
Of Styles.
Going for the Styles clash, trying to set up Zayn.
Oh, man. Kidneys.
That might do it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man, and look at Zayn.
Zayn going up to the top rope. Tornado DDT.
That is it. Styles is not getting up after that.
But Sami Zayn has been relishing every last ounce of punishment he's inflicted on AJ Styles tonight.
Sami's looking to multiply the odds of becoming co-WWE champion this Sunday in Philadelphia.
Thinking about the Haluva kick, and AJ Styles dropped him.
Somehow Styles had the wherewithal to get that foot up and block the attack of Zayn.
Uh-oh, went off the middle rope, able to catch himself, and the Pele kick! Did you hear that one? Hook to the leg! Kick out by Zayn!
Styles going for it again, thinking Styles clash.
And again, Sami Zayn able to scramble free. Oh, wait a minute, AJ again, able to collect himself on the apron.
Oh, sliding knee right on the jaw. Down goes Zayn.
Now Styles tossing Zayn back inside the ring.
Uh-oh.
Oh, good
again!
Enough is enough.
That was a thing of beauty to me.
That was way too far.
Oh, Haluva kick!
There's some beauty, poetic justice.
Blue Thunderbomb! Sami Zayn has pinned the WWE Champion.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn.
And listen, you understand the nuisance and the annoyance that Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn have been to AJ Styles, but in that moment, it cost the WWE Champion.
Oh, look, AJ Styles, again, much like Sami Zayn and Owens have tried to do to him, trying to soften their opponent up. Styles tried to inflict a little extra damage into Kevin Owens as we head to the Royal Rumble.
Fact of the matter is, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn are thorns in the side. They are under the skin of the WWE Champion. And this Sunday in Philadelphia, we may very well witness history.